way too formal. Y'all know I don't follow suit. Stacy Dash, most of these girls ain't got a clue.
Now, this may look like irregular modified doors run. However, it's not, basically. Screech, Timothy, Void, Seek, and Figure, they're all the same, but the rest of these entities are completely different. For example, the banana, if you step in the banana, after you get up, you die instantly. You broke your back. And yes, you did see the Ripper. The Ripper is in this game. You know what the door super hard mode mod is. He is in this game. Now, he rebounds 4 times every time he appears, and he is completely not RNG. Meaning, yes, he does spawn at door 5 every time. And yes, he will always spawn in the greenhouse. Yes, he will always spawn at door 70. Basically, that's that. That's what I mean by he's not being RNG. He's more on the easy side compared to Ambush, because Ambush, he literally kills anyone that's in a closet as well. So you basically gotta hide in the corner of the rooms, and if there's no corner in the rooms, or if there's not a big square room, then you're simply dead. Yes, for some reason, Rush, after he touches the door, he comes back, or goes back. That explains why he reappears, actually. Makes a lot of sense. I died, but good thing I have HD admin to revive myself. Yeah, remember when I said you have to hide in corners to survive ambush? Well, that's basically useless in the green yard because it's a big rectangle and I'm screwed here, and that's why you're required to have this crucifix after you get Jeff's shop, or after Jeff's shop. And I made my mistake by not getting his crucifix, and yeah, I died. Now, the last few deaths, I use HD admin to revive, but now I'm actually using a in-game revive. Yeah, that's pretty much it for today's video. That's why I didn't post this weekend. But I'll be back next weekend. Trust. Yeah.